Gender inequality in research and teaching can lead to a waste of talents and negatively affect the accuracy of research. Implementing and the monitoring of self-tailored gender equality plans in each research performing organization is crucial to involve much more women in research and teaching. The Plotina Project wants to raise cultural change for a more gender-balanced society. It contributes to the achievement of Sustainable Development Goal 5, empowering women in scientific activities. The Plotina team assessed gender audit in research organization, designed and monitored self-tailored gender equality plans, creating a platform of resources to implement them. At the University of Bologna, the team is monitoring and raising awareness on gender equality thanks to the collection of data and a gender report. Science is a common good. Let's create gender equal sustainable environment and include sex and gender variables in research and teaching when relevant.